spend about 6 to 7 hours a day checking stats and breakdowns on the web while I'm at work. Then, when I get home, I try to keep abreast of any pertinent articles in the mag. I listen to podcasts while I sleep. Osmosis has been kind to me. Sometimes I'll just take a book and put it up to my forehead and let it soak in. By the time March rolls around, I feel fairly certain I've absorbed enough knowledge to accurately fill out the first of several test brackets.